What the fuck? What the fuck? What?
The National Weather Service in Mount Holly has issued a flood watch for a portion of northern New Jersey, including the following area: Morris, from 8 p.m. this evening through late Saturday night. Rain, moderate to heavy at times, is expected to move into the northern New Jersey this evening and persist on and off through Saturday. The rain will be heaviest tonight. The Passaic River remains high from the rain that fell earlier in the week. At Pine Brook, water levels are not expected to drop below flood stage before new rises begin. The crest at Pine Brook could exceed moderate flood stage. Additionally, the forecast points at Saturday.
Well, the river is kind of high, so maybe that's why.